belong to serial killers at Sacred Fools. Serial killers at Sacred Fools.
This is another episode two. It's called ESPION, or The Spy. So it's written and directed by Richard Levinson. Songs are written and produced by Richard Levinson and it is ESPION, The Spy.
Center, is it not?
Yep, it's like we always say, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of suicide. We are looking for a new slogan.
Well, this is not like me at all. Normally, I am full of poise with a sexy, mysterious air of confidence. I kill with nonchalance and I make love with Ilan. But several days ago I was on the metro and I was looking at the ads above the window. The first was for a liposuction clinic with a picture of a saggy, baggy housewife with a weird, pinched-looking stomach. And next to it was another ad for a charity with a picture of a starving child with a huge, distended belly. And I caught my reflection in the window, and suddenly I got woozy and nauseous and...
Bad hair day!
What?
Bad hair day! I get it all the time! Okay, you know, I'm walking along, I catch a gloop of myself in the mirror, and it's like, I'm sick to my stomach. I know exactly how you feel.
No, it was not a bad hair day. It was a feeling of utter desolation. I left the train in a yellow fog, and if someone hadn't been there, I would have thrown myself on the tracks right there. And now, I cannot eat, I cannot sleep, and my life is without value.
This is so heavy. I think you need to try a daring new scent.
You're just not getting this.
I think I am. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Je suis l'espion.
I am the spy.
Je te suis partout.
Follow you everywhere.
Je suis l'espion.
I am the spy.
Je peux te voir n'importe où.
I see you anywhere.
Je suis l'espion.
I am the spy who watches.
L'espion qui te regarde.
This spy who watches.
Et te dit rien faire.
Nothing.